I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends, her family.